See, we got Pentecostals that don't want too much of this Holy Ghost thing because they're embarrassed. They don't want anybody running the aisles, or they don't want anybody getting too happy. They get a little nervous when their preacher gets kind of down on it, you know. They don't like for folks to shout, and they don't like for people to speak in tongues. But I know there's nobody like that here tonight. But I want to tell you, God started us in the blaze. He started us with the anointing. He gave us an outpouring of His Spirit. The only way you're going to reach this world is through the power and the anointing of the Almighty God. He's got to live in the church. He's got to walk in the church. His manifestation has got to be in the church. Come on, church, let's pray for a manifestation of the Holy Ghost. I want to tell you, I didn't come to church tonight to eat donuts. I didn't come to church to eat popcorn. I'm not against fellowship, but I'm not here just to get a cup of Folgers coffee or Starbucks. I hunger for the baptism of His presence.